Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Friday Fag Fights with Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Friday Fighting. See how boring it sounds?
Well, that's not the name either.
What is the name?
Friday Night Sissy Fights.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Friday Night Sissy Fights. The title that doesn't rhyme. Last week you might have seen that, who the fuck won last week?
I did. Who just told you?
Oh yeah, you did.
Chris won.
Chris beat the little Irish midget in a nice little match of Greco-Roman wrestling. For some reason, Joey didn't even fight and he still lost his potato.
Okay, well, we've had three winners. Everyone got a chance of winning, so hopefully I'll get it my chance this time. I'm going to give it my all, so.
Fair chance.
It's my chance. It's my time to shine.
Yeah, as much chance as Hornswoggle did.
Back to you, Joey.
That's... America.
All right. The stipulation that Chris has decided was a Hell in a Cell with a special guest referee, as you guys can see. Special guest referee will be
drum roll.
The great Khali.
Oh my god!
Please welcome the special referee for this match. From India, weighing 420 pounds, the great Khali.
And
land. From the Navajo Nation, the Monkey Brain Turtle.
Because I need to wake up early tomorrow so I can...
What?
Well, I need to wake up early tomorrow so I can convince my girlfriend to let me watch her shower.
Okay. She was like bending over trying to get something out of the cabin. I kicked her, and apparently I kicked her right in the veg.
Khali!
I knew!
I went for Khali. I forgot he was there. And now it's
time hold him up. Oh, good night, guys.
Night. Right, dude.
Night.
Going down, Jill.
Hey, come down with me.
What's he gonna find? Tornado DDT, bitch. So much on the line.
Again, nope. Not just a little too slow. Not a good idea, Billy.
Come on. Oh, look at Bill. Yo, you fucking cunt. Wow.
Sup, Billy?
Oh, God, Chris. Yo, you're fucking with? I'm Superman. Oh, shit.
Hey, Bill, say hi.
Joe.
Oh, God.
Ah, I'm on my chair.
He squashed it.
Hey, I'll kick you in the face.
Kick your ass, Chris. Oh, God.
Hey, meet Khali's elbow.
My eyes.
Eat steel cage.
Oh my God.
It's Gucci. The brand.
Yo, you a brand?
My brand. I can't see anything.
No, call it.
Uh-oh, Matt's not going to win. Matt's definitely not going to win. You know what? Just so, because he's not going to win so bad, let me get a pin on him.
Oh, God.
All right, Khali does not care.
I don't care. What happens? You see Khali on the announce table, by the way?
Yeah. He's everywhere. Justice.
Come on, Joe. Just a fantastic suplex. Oh, crap.
Oh, Billy's going through. God. Billy's going through.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Uh-oh, still going up. That's it, we're doing it.
We're doing it.
Once he gets there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired. Don't you. Oh, God. Catch me.
I'll catch you. Boom.
What am I doing?
God, you're busting my kidneys. That's what you're doing.
Matt. Yo.
He's
having some trouble.
What the fuck? How do you hit someone off the edge? Money. Like, what do you press?
I don't know. Well, pull your leg off like Woody.
like Woody.
Yes.
Whee!
See ya.
See ya, Matt.
Hey, Matt, how you doing?
No, I'm okay.
No!
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Be like, what's Gucci?
Don't you dare. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
On top of the world.
Oh!
That's it, Khali. Count him out.
Oh, God.
Can't even get back in. I'm trapped.
Oh.
I can't even use the stairs. What the hell? Can't get back in.
Ah, cheap shot, huh?
I can't get in.
Cheap shot, huh?
Oh, Matt's fucking teleporter.
Can you guys get in the ring? I can't get in.
No. Give me that.
I can't get the fuck in the ring.
Yeah, man.
I'll try from over here.
Billy, he locks Chris in the out. Ring.
I can't get in. The ring now. Billy, throw me in the ring. Somebody throw me in the ring. With that steel chair. Not with the chair.
Joe, wait, I can't get out. Here we go.
Throw me in.
Better watch yourself, Chris. And he gets tossed back
in the ring. Okay. Watch it.
Oh, my. This is it. Ah, Billy.
Oh, good God, what impact.
And this is going to return. No, Khali. Our ref calling this right down the middle. El Jefe, look at this. This could be it.
Oh. This could do it. And they may have been saved by that
perhaps deliberately slow count from our guest referee here.
Oh, Joey.
Uh-oh. Santa Joe. Or not.
Oh.
Billy!
extremely generous there. What a counter that was. And again, Justice wants to fly. Oh, no! What a huge move. Oh, man, is he fired up? Look at the eyes. Oh.
Well,
oh,
God.
And another big hit with the axe handle.
Sunshine. All right.
He's trying to get the great counter.
What are we doing to him?
God.
No more kids for you.
Jesus.
Did you see that? That was unreal. Another shot with a boom. Intercepted.
Oh. Bill, you flashed me.
He's going for it again. Justice. We got a kick out. Even our guest referee can't believe that one.
Oh, God.
Right on top of the action. He just planted him with a DDT.
Uh-oh, stop him.
I wasn't expecting such fair and impartial. And that was a huge counter. Oh, really giving him time to recover with that slow count.
Damn. He's Jesus, Joe.
Dedicated feet to good use. Oh, man.
No.
Justice.
Oh, you almost punched Khali.
I got you. Oh, that's what I get. Oh, stop him.
They kicked out. Nicely officiated there.
I could smell Khali's perfume from here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He may get the third kick out. This match being called right down the middle here by our special guest referee. Not this. He's looking at it again.
Uh-oh. Mac, ready to stop him.
One and a kick out.
Do you see what Khali changed?
Yeah.
What a kick that was.
God. He's like, okay, I know count for you.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Where you going, Joe?
Well, we better get back in there.
Has the headlock.
Oh.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, shit!
Matt, you're an idiot! You're gonna be causing Chris retaining.
God.
Well, it didn't happen.
Well, Joe, even if he gets his braces taken off, he still needs a retainer.
Shut up.
Go ahead, don't nobody stop
Joe.
Oh,
stop.
Maybe offering his assistance there with a slow count.
You know what?
Oh my gosh,
wait.
There's the cover. And they may have been saved by that perhaps deliberately slow count from our
out of here, Joe.
Avoids the impact that hooked kick out. We might be seen.
Uh-oh.
He's looking to put his appeal deep.
Uh-oh.
Good God, what impact.
He's busy.
Cover here.
No, he's off right here.
Right on top of the action.
God, what was that?
Bunch of jerks is what it is.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh.
And a kick out. I have to say, I wasn't expecting such fair and impartial officiating from our guest referee.
Hey, Philly.
Yes?
Oh,
exactly.
Damn! Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh.
So perfect.
That would have been a great way to end it.
Chris, I just got up. Come on.
Sorry.
Uh-oh.
Yes,
the Scally brothers. Luthes press.
Look at him unloading with the
Tennis
press.
Oh, God.
All right, your brother's going to lose.
On my watch.
Sunshine.
Oh, God.
Wait, Chris.
Oh, man. And a kick out. Our ref calling this right down the middle.
That was close.
Watch this. And now, looking to put him.
You don't
want to
pin me.
Nicely avoided there. Into the cover, hooks the leg, and they may have been saved by that.
Oh, God.
Sick and tired of you, Joe.
This is crazy.
Get rid of your bias.
Oh.
Even our guest referee can't believe that one.
God. Matt's fucking crazy.
No.
Chris, are you wearing pink underwear?
You weren't supposed to see. Alright, enough of this pinning crap.
Alright, Billy, you're gonna win.
Bite your eyes.
And will this be it? And they kick
Oh, God. Referee right on top of the action.
Look out! He whiffed that one. Justice. Jeez. And he dodges that one. And he gets out of the way. The hardcore.
The hardcore icon. No, broken up from oh, shit. Sunshine. Oh.
I don't even know what's going on anymore. And a kick out. I have to say, I wasn't expecting such fair and impartial
officiating from our guest referee. Oh, what a painful kick. What's going on? We're all dancing. Bad intentions. He's going to kick out. Nicely officiated. That'll leave a mark. And did you hear? Oh, nice counter. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, my God. What a move. Will it be? Hey. And he makes it out of that dangerous situation. Squeezing down on the head. What an impact from that kick. And that was... Come on, I was going to grab his nuts. Watch
it. This is it. I just punched him in the nuts.
What are you guys doing? Me alone. Not your fucking toy. This assault.
Punishment. He's absolutely oh, he's up in me. Uh-oh.
Oh, so close. By our special guest referee. Oh. Call a move like that. And the hardcore icon answers back. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters. Quick thinking to avoid that. El Jefe into the headlock. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's it? Uh-oh. Oh my God!
Oh,
so close!
Oh my God! Wow!
Your hard stop, Matt.
Yeah.
My
oh shit!
No, Billy.
Everybody's assaulting my ass.
Your ass, please.
Oh, I'll assault your ass.
Come on.
Okay, Matt.
Never mind me, Joe. There we go.
Billy.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, wait.
Ouch. That's gotta hurt. Hey, Billy.
Oh, God.
There he goes again. Oh. Stop him, Joe.
What you say?
God.
You. Bitch brothers.
Looks like you're gonna have a hard time talking with your mouth.
Oh, he flashed me.
Like that.
I flashed you. Oh, you bastard! That is stealing out from under my nose.
Pretty big nose, that bad.
Oh, God!
No, Billy, get off it. No, stop.
Never.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God!
Oh,
shit.
Oh, he would have blocked everybody for miles.
Yeah, he would have.
Look at it. Did you see in the background Khali just floating by?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
It's, oh God. Oh, that's so close.
How I want it, would have wanted it to go out.
Oh. Billy? He's gonna.
Oh, wait. No, I hit the button. Shit. Oh.
I got him trying to grab his nuts on everyone. Come here, Matt. Oh, God. He swung wild with that one. Oh, Jesus.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
Justice. The most intense match we've had so far. Series of moves there.
Nobody's budging an inch in this one. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. What the fuck?
Yes. Did he flash to an RKO? Oh, you bastard.
Bang bang.
Bang bang.
Uh oh.
He's still not moving.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Justice controlling the head.
Feeling a little left out, guys.
Oh,
God, what an impact.
Oh. Oh my God. Right on top of the
action. Has the Khali.
Khali is a good ref. Nobody's backing down here, struggling for
control. Oh, oh Billy. And a kick out. I have to say, I wasn't
expecting such fair and impartial officiating. Oh,
oh, oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I can't hold it at all.
I guess how intense into this match at.
Yeah.
Just holding for like a millisecond. I can't even like remove it. It like goes more than a fifth of the way. Oh my God. All right. Thanks to the slow count.
The loop this. And would you look at those shots? Watch it.
Not this. Incredible counter. Will you guys fucking stop? Get off my dick.
That's it. Appreciation for these
amazing competitors. Oh shit.
Billy.
I just took down Khali.
I don't know, I was just saying the same thing a second ago. I'm like, where am I? They kicked out. Nicely officiated there. The turnbuckle pad's coming off. What a rescue there. What are you doing?
What are you doing? Yo, what is Khali doing?
I'll just hang out here, guys. I'm just watching.
Alright, hold on. I gotta deal with Matt. Or not.
Billy? Billy?
Khali, Khali, oh, get scared. I'm like, cowered over to the corner of the ring. Oh, he's waiting for me. Ow, my face, my chest.
Look at this. Oh my
God.
Uh-oh.
This
has got to be it. No.
Bastard. Uh-oh. Kick out, though that did seem to be a bit of a slow count. Squeezing down on the head. Go handle that, Billy.
I'll handle it, all right. He just got planted. Oh, shit.
He don't got me.
Oh, God. Wild strike doesn't find a home. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights
for a white flag I could... Oh, what a counter. Oh, stop, Matt.
No, no, no!
Yes!
Billy with the first match!
Yes! The Bulldozer!
To retain it.
Bill, think of your stipulation.
Definitely will.
This has been Fatal 4-Way, guys. And, not Fatal 4-Way guys. It's Fatal 4-Way.
Oh, we should be the Fatal 4-Way guys.
You want to name it that? Fatal 4-Way guys?
Yeah, I'm down for that.
Fatal 4-Way guys. Alright, this has been Fatal 4-Way guys.
Wow.
Thank you guys for watching. I'm Joseph, along with Demon Dash, Billy Edits, and Matt Pistols for you. Pistol 17. Next time, you guys will introduce yourselves. This is the end.
I'm not doing this shit.